We're raising a flag in the Huachuca Mountain Range. We have reclaimed the Huachuca Mountain Range as U.S. territory for the first time in 40 years. It was taken by drug bandits and human slave trader bandits from Mexico over the last 40 years, and is now U.S. territory. Until, of course, they take it back again, because we have politicians who don't really care.
Amen.
Kind of running for office, Jim?
We tried that last night. We talked to him.
I can't even teach.